You'd almost think those peckers like getting cooked. At least it won't get cold around here with that thing around. Without an insulated air intake, that thing's liable to blow up on you. Grady Incinerator is where we sent off all our trash to be burned or be eaten by the wilds. Some respect. Who knows why we fought so hard to defend our own trash?